a big fear reaction here. The U.S. has no reason to be concerned, and anyone out there should feel very comfortable and safe with their food and drink.
It's great to hear that opinion. Thank you, Doctor, for that. And again, the concern is in Japan, whether it's in the ocean water or the soil, and how long it will take before that matter is under control.
Absolutely.
Mark Siegel, thank you very much.
A lot of media attention for it. This guy, the coolest cat in my column, is this Bernard Cohen at the University of Pittsburgh. He did a study of 90% of the counties in the U.S., and he looked at levels of radon, radioactive substance from the earth, and lung cancer rates. And they were inversely related so dramatically that it couldn't be explained by cigarette
smoke. So some radiation in the body acts as an agent to ward off cancer.
That's what many scientists believe. As the New York Times science section has reported, it doesn't get press because...
So by your account, we should all be heading for the nuclear reactor leaking and kind of sunbathing out there in front of...
First, the U.S. has been adding a fluoride to its public water supply for decades, and that's, of course, to prevent tooth decay. Well, now researchers from Japan are suggesting that we add lithium. So why is that?
Well, they're actually not suggesting it, but they're certainly looking into it. Lithium is a medication that, in prescription doses, treats mood disorders in people with bipolar disorder or manic depressive illness. And what these researchers found in Japan is that lithium is present in trace amounts in the normal water supply in some communities. And in those communities, they have a lower suicide rate.
Vaccines may help, not harm kids, according to two new studies in the journal Pediatrics. There have been widespread concerns that mercury-based preservatives in vaccines might impair the neurological development of children. These new studies suggest that the opposite, that the preservatives may actually be associated with improved behavior and mental performance.